So, I'm going to show you how to play it with just two chords. Very easy. Just a G to a C. And we're just going to play that C like that. So, the G is boom, second fret, boom, and then third, third. And then to go to the C, you're just going to drop those down a string. And I remember how the pillows felt like clouds. Play around with it, where you're gonna change the chords at, but